Hey, it's Pastor Andrew here at Bayside. I remember when I was a kid and my mum used to call my name. She'd go, Andrew. And if I went, what is it? Well, things weren't looking good because normally first response is an indication of a further action. And in the Bible, you've got a guy called Abraham. And God called him in chapter 12 of Genesis, but he calls his name again in chapter 22. And he says to him, Abraham. And Abraham's response was this, here am I. Isn't that incredible, everybody? His first response was a great indication of his next action that God was going to ask of him. Because the next action was incredible. God said to him, I want you to take your son, your only son. It's like, oh, salt in the wound, your only son. I want you to take him up a mountain and I want you to sacrifice him to me. This is like the biggest thing that God ever asked any individual ever to do. But the battle wasn't won on the second ask, it was won on the first response. As soon as God said his name, he said, here I am. And I want to encourage you with this today, that God, he is not interested so much in outcomes, he's just interested in obedience. And sometimes we're thinking, how's this whole thing going to play out? And God says, I just want you to go one step at a time in obedience. And I know right now your mind is anxious, it's concerned, and you're thinking about so many miles down the road. And God said, you know what you've got? You've got today. Give God your yes. Give him your here I am. I'm available no matter what you ask. And on that note, at Bayside this weekend across all of our campuses, we're talking about this. If I only let God use me. God wants to use me, but I'm going to tell you this, your first response is going to be an indication of your future actions. Just give your yes to God, and guess what? He'll look after the rest. So if you're near one of our campuses this weekend, like Chris Brown, he's at Granite Bay, Paul and Priscilla Reed, they're at Adventure, I'm going to be at Blue Oaks. We got great people everywhere. We just look forward to seeing you at one of our campuses. And if not, join us online. You can always see us there. God bless you.